University of the Philippines professor and former budget secretary Benjamin Diokno agrees with Teves' proposal to raise the VAT, but he says that the proposal came too late. Diokno believes that such a measure could have been introduced much earlier when the current administration actually had time to enact it. He also believes that since a VAT increase will be controversial and therefore strongly opposed, it would be difficult for the new administration to push for it. Diokno also believes that a VAT increase will not be passed unless it's accompanied by a corresponding decrease in personal income tax and in corporate income tax. For more of Professor Diokno's commentary on the measure, you can visit our affiliate, Business World Online, at bworldonline.com.